including the lemon raisin. The guy was just absolutely such a hold on it. I was fighting him. Anyway, and much of the race too. And then he let it go to the front and then it just died. And they came around the corner. That was it.
No, no, to you.
Starting from race 9, the CO 2,600 metre pace. Couple on the back mark, yes. Spunky Monkey on the 20, Solomon Victus the trotter, and they're shaping up pretty well. They're racing, and down on the inside, Shani Bell began well, and one of the best out too, going up Limitation to join it, and there's one coming through the centre there, Ancient Moonlight, and that's first through between the two of them now to go for the lead. That'll put it a couple of lengths back by Brendan Rule, and then our Hugh with next and Agnes to Durastein. The Trotter Solomon Victus is 2 to 3 lengths away, and going into a break is Spunky Monkey. So round the bend, out of the straight they run, and in front is Ancient Moonlight, up by about 2 now from Shining Vale, and third is Limitation, about a length and a half back, Red to Rule, and then 2 to our Hugh. After our Hugh, they race down the back. We've got Agnes to Durastein, and then Solomon Victus at the back of the bunch is starting to go up and around them now. And the one that blew the start altogether, Spunky Monkey, is towered right off. Down the back they run, and in front, by about a length and a half to 2 lengths at the moment, bowling along with the Its Prep. Out in front is Ancient Moonlight, and going up to almost join it now, to be about 3/4 to a length away, Red to Rule. And Red to Rule is followed back third, 2 lengths back, Shani Vale. And then there's a couple of lengths, then the Limitation. On the move going around is from the back of the field, Agnes is Durastein, well back and very at this point of the race now is our Hugh, and just outside that, starting a bit of a move now as they come around the turn into the straight now, still pretty well back at the moment, but on the move going around them from the tail of the field now against Solomon Victus as they wheel into the straight. 1,400 metres left to run, and the Ancient Moonlight, out by length and a quarter, and there's a run from our view now, goes up outside the leader's wheel, and it's followed back third, Red to Rule, Solomon Victus has got into a good spot, and it's trotting pretty nicely too, in about the mid-pack, and spotted on the inside by Shani Vale, and then Limitation, and a length and a half to eight is the Durastein. Round the turn up the straight they go, just over 1,000 metres to go, and the leader Ancient Moonlight. Ancient Moonlight a lead clear, up on the outside of its wheel is our Hugh, running third at the inside, and getting a splendid run at the moment is Bred to Rule. Then we've got Solomon Victus, and Solomon Victus is followed further back by Shanty Vale, and then Limitation, the outside 800 to run, and a length and a half back, last of all is Agnes to Durastein. Down the back they travel, and out in front by a length and a half, Ancient Moonlight. Ancient Moonlight, the leader, comes out of the back straight in front. Now Hugh up on the outside, and Bred to Rule just sitting in behind the leader's back and waiting for the passing lane. They were followed then by Solomon Victus, about to be let loose now, goes up 3 wide. On the inside behind them, Shanty Vale's Limitation running on a bit, and further back then, they were followed by Agnes and Durastein, the leaders kicked out, and on the point of the home corner, Ancient Moonlight is dashed away, it's up by 5 lengths now. Ancient Moonlight, Solomon Victus has run the second, coming down the outside Limitation, battling only Bred to Rule, then Agnes and Durastein, but down the straight, and it's a one-horse race, Ancient Moonlight out by 2 to 3 lengths, it's got it all wrapped up. Ancient Moonlight will score, Solomon Victus. Agnes and Durastein finishing well, has got home for third, then Limitation, after a gap then Bred to Rule, and Bred to Rule is followed through the back by Cal Hugh and Shanty Vale, and a long way back after blowing the start for Spunky Monkey, has been a long last all the way. There's race 9, and just been a bit too good, Ancient Moonlight, well rated in front, dashed away at the top of the straight, and held about easily, number 2, Ancient Moonlight, and we'll have the official wrap for you shortly.